There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, "How are you?" When he smiles and says, "How are you?" I can swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and my name's Lyric." And he softly answered, "Hey." I said, "My name was Lyric. Taylor," which provides the inspiration for this poem. "Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him." He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. So today at 8:11, Taylor told me he was playing in a band down in the village in the basement of a bar. And he smoothly flipped the lever to prepare my double latte. But for me, he made it triple. Taylor loved me too. I said, "What time are you playing? And thank you for the extra scheme." He said, "Keep the 355 because the triple latte was on him."
she left, I cleaned her table, but I found a folded napkin with this poem. Taylor, the latte boy, bring me Java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. And before I got my nerve up and just said I wasn't interested, but she was clearly interested, and that's when it all got out of hand. Because before I found her poem, I had had this conversation where I told her I was playing in the village with my band. And when I showed up Friday evening, went to our gig in Arthur's basement, I saw Lyric in the front row, and I heard her scream my name. And my friend said, man, she's crazy. She's been here since 7:30. She said she was your girlfriend, and she was really glad she came. And when the gig was over, she followed me the as I ran to try to lose her, I composed another version of her poem. Lyric, the stalker chick, you're a psycho and you're sick. Oh, Lyric, the stalker chick, you scare me, you scare me, you scare me. Each block, so good.